Action.
What's your name?
Xavier Bellens.
How old are you, Xavier?
22.
What are some of the crime and violence issues youths like you face here in Jamaica and in the Portland area in particular?
Well, in my age group, crime and violence that we face sometimes, like friends having simple conflict with each other and killing at one another. In the inner city now, it's kind of different because some of the younger guys, them grew up with no father, so they tend to take it on the streets and take up gun and all of that.
Tell us a little bit about your interaction with Reverend Michael Akin. We hear you used to hang out with him a lot. How did hanging out with him help you or benefit you in any way?
Well, it benefit me very good because it taking places where I never dream of being. Talk to people that I never dream of talking to and all of that and stuff like that.
What are the simplest and greatest needs you, your family, or your community have right now? Start with the simplest need.
Well, simplest needs now that our community is like need sporting activity in our community, like play for kids can play at younger age, like 2 and 3 years old can play and stuff like that.
What about you? What kind of needs you have that are basic needs?
Well, basic needs, just some simple thing like getting further in life and everything.
What do you think is the greatest need the community faces right now, or the greatest need that you face right now?
Greatest thing our community facing, lack of all the things like water and empty. And can work on that by in due time.
All right. Xavier, it's a pleasure talking to you. On behalf of Artist Research and Risk Modeling Company.
You're welcome, sir.
It's a long time.
Cut it.
Long time.